A $1 million reward is now on offer in the cold case disappearance of a 16-year-old girl almost three decades ago. Police say they have new leads in relation to the baffling Lake Macquarie case, with the girl's mother vowing today she'll never give up.
Gordana Kotevsky celebrating her 16th birthday. It would be her last.
For the perpetrators, know that I'll never give up. Until we get to the bottom of it, my face will be in your face 24/7 till my last breath.
Today, some hope with a long-awaited $1 million reward for information leading to a conviction.
If you have been sitting on this information for almost 28 years, now's the time.
Gordana had been shopping at Charlestown Square on November 24, 1994. The 16-year-old is believed to have been abducted as she walked to her aunt's house just 800 metres away on Powell Street around 9 p.m. Witnesses have reported seeing her being forced into a light-coloured single-cab Toyota Hilux with silver work tray, possibly by two men. Gordana's purse and shopping bag were found by the side of the road.
I live with the pain every day. I heard her screaming, I heard her calling for my help.
Today's reward coincides with International Missing Children's Day, the AFP releasing a heartbreaking video.
There's no closure. Like, you're always thinking, what happened? You know, where are they?
Gordana's family hopes the truth will finally be revealed.
A reward can be the difference between solving a case or not, and are used in conjunction with other policing strategies. Strike Force Arapaima detectives today confirming they are investigating new leads.
We want to bring Gordana home.
Jane Goldsmith, Nine News.